Each UBC student has an exceptional story. Each are uniquely talented, but not all have the same opportunities. They need your help. This is one of their stories.
Since I was a kid, I was always interested in seeing how things worked and learning about like the insides of like devices. So that actually got me interested in pursuing a career in engineering. And then after doing mechatronics, I decided to specialize into using technology for medical purposes. My name is Bulmaro Valdes, and I just finished a PhD in biomedical engineering here at UBC. Before coming to UBC, I was doing a master's in Australia, and I started looking at different universities around the world, and I came across UBC. It was one of the top universities in the world. It was really multicultural and international. And at the same time, I also had a look at the work that my supervisor was doing, and it was really related to what I was doing back in Australia. So I decided to come to UBC to continue my work in stroke rehabilitation. What really fascinates me is the fact that you can develop technology like this in the lab and then take it outside and try it out with like real people, real users, get their feedback, get their reaction, get their own motivation to help like research and advance science. So I guess like my passion or my motivation comes from working with people. In a nutshell, I wouldn't be here without scholarships. So what I would say to donors is thank you. With their support, we can actually give back to the community, create these type of medical technologies, and actually help people and make a change in the world.
With your support, graduate and undergraduate students will have access to the resources they need. Please give now to the Blue and Gold Campaign for Students. Change their world so that they can change ours.